These kids are better than I thought, but... Water clone jutsu! Look out! Water prison jutsu!
What? Wow! Look!
Lee! Neji! Tenten!
We can fight without any interference. Let's begin.
Get ready! First round, begin!
I'll cut you down!
Met you somewhere before, haven't I?
Are you guys okay?
No problem.
We're fine.
Thank you for asking, Sensei.
What's this?
It's over.
I'm out of chakra.
The duplicates take a lot out of you, don't they? But it was more than enough to buy us a little time.
I suppose it can't be helped. I'll have to pay him back next time.
Too late.
You monsters! You're both gonna pay for this!
Wow, looks like we found our Jinchuriki.
Yes. Based on what Itachi said.
I know you might not be too thrilled to hear this, Sasori, my man, but I think I'll handle the Jinchuriki.
Deidara, you fool.
I'll take this. See you around, my man.
Naruto! Guy, do you read me? We need you back here now!
That's not gonna be easy. The enemy's jutsu has got us held up a bit. It's gonna be a few minutes.
This is bad. Naruto and I will take care of the one outside. Sakura, Lady Chiyo, you deal with this guy. Don't do anything rash until Team Guy gets back.
Right! Sakura, do not fear.
Lady Chiyo!
Together we shall defeat him. But first, we must drag him out of Hiruko.
Hiruko? Kind of guessed it wasn't his real body, but then... Where is his real body?
His real body is inside that one. It serves as his armor, and his weapon as well. It's Sasori's specialty, Hiruko. If we are to defeat Sasori, we'll first have to destroy Hiruko. And the only way to do that is by using the monstrous strength that Tsunade taught you to wield.
Are you finished? Perhaps you've noticed already that I hate waiting.
Let's go, Sakura!
Okay.
Get ready! First round, begin!
Ha! Come on, you're better than that.
Get inside. Now, my darling grandson, I think you've played with your little puppets long enough for today.
Come now. Did you really think it would be that easy, Granny Chiyo?
Chiyo, he's a...
Oh, dear. I would have never imagined he'd turn himself into a puppet.
This body never grows old, but Orochimaru wasn't interested.
You... What about Orochimaru?
Shall we?